And now our final prayer of blessing. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, help us hear your yes to us in Jesus, and help us respond with a yes back to you. Fill us with your Holy Spirit, and help us follow Jesus every day and in every way. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with and remain with each of you, now and always. Amen. So let us stay at home in peace to love and serve the Lord in the name of Christ. Amen.